finally, after all this time. I think it's been a good, like, 30 hours, but that's my first playthrough, you know? You take your time and explore. I definitely missed a lot, but since I'm going to do a new game, I could just be for sure to get it in that one. But if you notice where this is, if you know this game, this is... He became the first cleric beast. He doesn't remember anything. He's just a beast now. Actually switch over to the sock. Or no, I'll use this. I like this weapon. I use a sock cleaver for most of the game. I wonder if patches did have anything else. Alfred probably did. Probably missed a bloody forever too. Should I go kill that girl actually too? I can kill her after this. The Bile Blood Queen. I can go kill the two people in the ward also. To whooping their ass. Alright, Lawrence, I got your score right here, buddy. Doesn't really seem like he's actively looking for it. Alright, Lawrence. Let's see what you can do, buddy. should definitely put on fire. I don't know how much the fire will help me versus the physical damage reduction. This guy's an asshole, dude.
He just keeps doing it.
Like, what do you want me to do? This hat is trash. No. This one's pretty, oh, that's trash fire though. I mean, this isn't bad. He doesn't really do blunt, right? It's not bad. I don't think he does thrust. The physical defense is pretty good. Sure. Oh, these are good. Those look cooler though. Is there a charred hat? Pretty cool.
attacks are just AoE attacks, man. The beast one I'm just getting. Oh, it's this one. Transform on me, then I just do mad damage. Yeah. I do this. These are pretty good head. Beast hide go. That's pretty dang good. This just has really bad, really bad stuff. Oh.
Hunter. Trying to get my inside back up. There's a few right there. You're gonna get up out of that wheelchair, and I'm just gonna have to kill you.
Good hunter, you've done well. The night is near its end. Now, I will show you mercy. You will die, forget the dream, and awake under the morning sun. You will be freed from this terrible hunter's dream.
No, sir.
Dear, oh dear. What was it? The hunt? The blood? Or the horrible dream? It doesn't matter. He always comes down to the hunters. Help her to clean up after these sorts of messes. Tonight, Gammon joins the hunt.
Let's do this, man.